I'm gonna use my special recipe. Put avocado oil in. Sesame oil. Put crushed red peppers. Onions inside the pot. This much. Garlic inside. Put water inside the pot. And after you don't, we use the cap cover and wait for until the water boils. So put the noodles in. Put it on inside the ramen. You can put the sesame seed inside. Close the cap and serve it to people.